In this video, we're going to learn about the crystal shape tool, which is found here on your left hand toolbar. And if you don't see this tool, that means that your technique for crystals is turned off. And if you look under your technique selection window and you make sure that crystals is turned on, because see, if I turn it off and say, okay, I no longer have the crystal tool here in my toolbar. And when I turn this back on, then the tool reappears. So to create individual crystals in your designs, you click on the crystal shape tool, and now my mouse will have a circle attached to it, and that simply, if I click, I will be placing crystals. And so you can easily place crystals kind of wherever they seem appropriate. And the crystals that it's placing are based upon the tool options at the top. So your first choice is, what palette of crystals do you want to choose from? And there are several different palettes that you can choose. And then based on the palette, you would choose the color of the crystals. And as you can see, there's a very large list of crystals colors that you could choose from. And then the crystal size. So this is set at a size, everything from SS5 to SS48. And when you create, choose the size and the color, that becomes the crystal that you are now, I guess, placing with the click of your mouse. And so this is the beginning of learning about the crystals technique. And this is how to use the crystal shape tool to place individual crystals.